cool science, can look all freaky and futuristic, kind of scary and a bit complicated, but it can be actually kind of simple. Let me show you how. Yes, sir, Bob, a do-it-yourself DNA extraction. How's that, you ask? That sounds kind of tricky. Well, all you really need is this thing here, because a lot of people have been using it for a long time before you to do a lot of great things. It's the sharpest tool in existence, don't you know? All you need are a few simple ingredients. What might they be? First off, pineapple juice. Moving along. Chilled alcohol. Next, some plain old table salt. Some things to stir it with, i.e. toothpicks, a glass receptacle, must be glass. Some dishwashing liquid. And last but not least, a straw used for transferring the alcohol. Oh, and the sample, in this case, some saliva. Saliva's great because it contains lots and lots of stray cells floating around inside your mouth, which is just ripe for the picking for the purposes of an experiment like this. So without any further ado, let's go. First, add detergent. Detergent breaks up proteins or lipids in the cell membranes, which results in the cell contents, i.e. DNA, being released into your mixture, making them more accessible. Then, add pineapple juice. Now, pineapple juice contains bromelain, a protease or enzyme which breaks down proteins. Add salt. Salt neutralizes the charge of the DNA sugar phosphate backbone. This makes the DNA less hydrophilic or less soluble in water, making it less likely to dissolve. Then, pick it up, mix it up, but don't confuse it. Just like this. Now finally, the business end, we just add alcohol. Using the straw like a good old-fashioned pipetta, the way scientists used to use. This is how they used to do back in the old days. Before my time, I might add. Grab a few drops. Chuck them in. A few more drops, maybe. Chuck those in. And because it's alcohol, one more for the road. So, that's pretty much it. So give a bit more of a shake again, stir, shake, mix up, don't confuse, etc, etc. A lot of mixing involved. Stir, mix, mix, stir. And voila! DNA, there you have it. Now, it doesn't look pretty, but that's DNA. If you've done it, you can hold your head up high.